Hey everybody, this is Quinn, artofpodcasting.com, and what I want to do is show you that my recipe on how to dominate iTunes actually works. Case in point, take a look at this new podcast. This is one of my newest students, and the podcast is called The New Nurse Podcast. As you can see here, we only have 6 episodes to date, and we've got a couple of customer reviews. And if you check out inside the category of medicine, you will see we have indeed cracked the top 5. We are now in the new and noteworthy section, which this is actually a big deal because I actually talked about this in one of our latter episodes. I think the show is actually called How to Dominate iTunes. But what I want to do is now we're going to jump over into the Libsyn account, and I'm going to show you exactly what that will do for your show ratings. Now keep in mind, brand new show, not even a month old. You can see here where we launched the podcast, we were getting some pretty decent traffic. Right about here, we made it into the top 20 of the new and noteworthy section, but we were not on the homepage, the top 5. So you can see here we had some steady climbs, and then at about right here, this is where we made the new and noteworthy section. And as you can see, traffic just skyrocketed. This is why it's absolutely so critical that you manage to get into the new and noteworthy section, because this is going to be the momentum that really carries your show forward. A couple other things too. Let's go back to the show. And by the way, if any of you folks out there want your cover art designed, I went ahead and this is the cover art that I designed for this show. I did everything from scratch, and I'm also going to show you the website so you can see exactly what we're working with there. Here's the New Nurse blog, and this website was actually built by Andrea, who is the creator of this show, and she basically followed my website accelerator course. I did design the header here, but everything else that you see on this is basically done through my course. And you can see this show, we only have 6 episodes out here, and this website is already monetized and making money. So if you want to have a successful podcast launch, if you want to do something like we see here, first thing you got to do is stop by theartofpodcasting.com, click on the advanced training tab at the top of the page, and then you'll see the website accelerator course. That's the course that actually shows you step by step how to build a cutting edge website, which you're going to need if you're going to be able to compete on the online world. And it also helps with iTunes so that visitors have a place to go. And as you can see here, I've got over 20. You can pan through. Here's some previous entries. But there's more than 25 videos to this series, all HD. So I recommend you pick that up. And then the other thing you want to do is you want to listen to the latest show, which is absolutely free, and it's called Learn to Dominate iTunes and Gain Influence Online. So get the website accelerator course, listen to this show, and what you're going to get is a website that looks just like this. It'll be absolutely beautiful, and you'll have a very, very good chance of getting a featured listing inside of iTunes. And let me tell you, nothing looks better than if you've got your business or brand right here featured on the home page inside of iTunes. Thanks for watching. Take care.